Okay, this drill is a wide grip drill. Traditionally, as we showed you, outside hand goes right on the end. And there's one, two, and three. You slide your outside hand back. So traditionally, your hands would be about shoulder width apart. But wide grip drill, you drop the inside hand down onto the loom, so off the handle, and you row. Is your ability to kind of pivot around the pin. You're going to be rowing and up. So as you finish the release, as you finish the release of the stroke, you actually the oar handle is going in this kind of a motion. So it's coming back towards you. And then as you get to the catch, you're going to be turning your shoulders. So notice that you can see above me the shoulder. Right shoulder is in front of the left shoulder, so your shoulders, so there's a line here, and there's a line right here, and those two lines should be parallel with each other. So a wide grip enables you to do is get that twist as you approach the catch. And row that up. Inside arm only, so this one, you take your outside arm up and row. With your inside arm only, it allows you.